You're wasting time here. Sky host lambastes Owen Jones over Tory Brexit rebels spat. The Sky News presenter asked Mr. Jones what he made of Dominic Grieve's decision to vote against his own meaningful vote amendment to the Brexit bill on Wednesday. The left-wing activist replied, "Well, I'm not sure why you're calling him a vocal rebel. By definition, he isn't a rebel, he voted with the government. I think that's why the media has to stop using this term, Tory rebels. What happens is they tweet a lot." Ms. Crosby hit back at the lefty commentator and asked, "Well, what should we call him? Come on, tell us what we should call him." Mr. Jones suggested the Tory MP could be branded a government loyalist as he voted with Theresa May against his own proposals. He said, "He's not a rebel. How can you be a conservative rebel if you vote for the government? It doesn't make any sense." But the Sky host snapped back again, "Well, if you take that amendment to the House of Lords to get a meaningful vote. He's been a thorn in the side to Theresa May throughout the whole of the EU withdrawal agreement. He's not a supporter, is he?" As Mr. Owen asked her whether she thought the Tory MP was actually a rebel considering his vote in the House of Commons, she replied, "I'm not the expert here, I'm interviewing you, Owen. But the point is he did vote for the government, but he managed to get what he would say was a concession. And my question to you is, what do you make of his actions over the last 2 weeks? It's not about whether we call him a rebel or not. You're just wasting time there." Theresa May's flagship Brexit bill has cleared its final parliamentary hurdle on Wednesday after she avoided a backbench rebellion with an 11th-hour concession to pro-EU Tories. MPs voted by 319 to 303 to reject a House of Lords amendment to the EU withdrawal bill that would have ensured the Commons would have the chance to block no-deal Brexit. But Conservative backbencher and de facto leader of Theresa May's rebels, Dominic Grieve, said despite voting against his own amendment, challenges to Theresa May's legislation would not be over. Moments after the crunch vote, he argued discussions on the UK's membership to the customs union and the European Economic Area are yet to be had in Parliament. He said, "The idea that this is all over today is nonsense. We've got stacks of stuff coming in the next few weeks. We've got a decision on the customs union, there's an increasing debate on whether we should remain in the European Economic Area. There are lots of things going on,